that looks amazing. I really like it. Can I tick it up on the church at all? What are we looking at? Can we take off some of the bells and whistles and drop that a bit, or?
Bucks, gentlemen. How much money do you got? I can help you pay for a little bit of it, like I can pay 15k or something like that.
Let me have a look. Just gotta check the books of the church. How much shall we say? I've only just started here, you know. We're just trying to get in donations and the tithing. Looking here. I've got roughly $57,242. How much is this worth?
You pay 50 and I'll pay 30, babe. I'll tip in for you.
Oh, thank you, brother. That'll be amazing if you could do that.
I quickly gotta go to the bank real quick and I'll give you the money and then you can pay for it. There's a whole
sweet ass, I'll be right here.
Check. I won't be long. I'll be back.
All good, brother. Oh, welcome back, brother.
What was your ID, my bro?
204. Oh, thank you for that, bro. It just came up in my phone notifications. Appreciate that.
No, good kiss.
Me and the church have come to realize is that we don't actually need a bike anymore. But just like to thank you for your donation.
F*** off, bro. You gotta buy the bike,
bro. Oh, shit.
Damn, I'm not gonna scheme up like they do
in
IRL,
though. Nah, we're not like that Brian Tamaki guy. Alright, mate, if you haven't already, hit that like and smash that subscribe button. Mate.